How's it going, guys? Sat77 here. Today we're gonna be just doing a mini pack opening. I'm just gonna be opening a few of the squad building challenge packs that I've got from doing the playing abroad. I started off with 56k and I'm down to 27, so that's only about 30k. That's 29k I've spent on our 15k pack, our 25k pack, a 35k pack, a 50k pack, and a 45k pack. So that is like amazing. That is good deals there. That's about 170k worth of packs, probably wrong there, but since they're SBC packs, probably not going to be very good. So I was just going to turn on the recording in the background just in case we did get anything. So let's just go to the worst pack of them all, 15k pack. Radoja. Could be an upgrade, you never know. But yeah. Ooh, got a nice pacey striker there. We might be going for something for the Giovinco SBC. You know what? Just quick sell some of these guys. Some things that I'm never going to use. Ooh, a hunter card there. I'll actually sell that one. Because that should be nearly extinct, so just take the 5k there. So that's already 5k made back from the SBCs. Let's go for the 25k pack next. Yeah, here we go. Ooh! Man of the match. Okay. Man of the match cab ride. We'll take that. Okay. A downgraded John Terry and a Phillip. So, Man of the Match Cabral, that is good. Does he sell? Probably not. Yeah, just discard value. Terry, there's no real point in the downgrades because you just wouldn't buy his downgraded card. So, I'll just list him up for about, I'll just list him up for that. I will keep all of these. And I think I'm just going to quick sell the rest because he's discard value. So that's another 10k made back. So now in the last 3 packs, so out of 35k pack, 50k pack and a 45k pack, if I can make about 10k, then I've made a profit on this SBC. So let's go into this 35k pack. What do we get? The best player, okay. It's Mata. Juan Mata. Is he going as of any SBCs? I'm gonna keep him. In case there is a SBC we need good rating. Juan Serrano sent him onto Trey Kyle. And he might be going for the SBC, you never know. We're also gonna look out for these things. Probably not. But anything here that I'm really gonna keep, probably. Ooh, a Suzuka there. He might be going. You never know. Send him to the trade pile and it's the real club. So, here we go. I'm going to go for the 45k pack first. Nothing but players, 6 layers, 10 goals. Let's go. Special card. Ooh, good player. Kompany? Kompany! Vincent Kompany in the 45k pack there, guys. And a Banega. So once again, I'll keep him in the club until there's a rating SBC. But Vincent Kompany, this could mean that we've made profit. And it does. That's a 13k bit right there. So, once he sells 13k, probably just going to quick sell, might keep him. Quick sell all of these guys. Kompany has sold. Does this guy sell? Yeah, list them up for about 500, 450. And that is 60k. We've made a 5k profit and we haven't even opened the best pack yet. So let's get into that. Any special cards? No, that's probably the worst pack of them all. Bellarabi there in the 50k pack. Just once it loads. any upgrades or downgrades. We got upgrades to Seri and Mr. Salvo, Andre Gray, Valerie Mira. So some of these guys might be worth a wee bit. I'll probably put all of these guys on the trade pile and then quick sell these guys. Send them to trade pile and just quick sell these guys. So as you can see there, we have made a 6k profit on this SBC. I think it might have even been a 7k profit. So yeah, that just shows that you can make profits off SBC. You might have to get a wee bit lucky like me, I did there, getting Compinate and that Man of the Match Cabral. But by the way guys, this is just going to be the team thing. Yeah, this is going to be the team I'm going to be using in the next weekend league if I can qualify. So I'm going to be playing him there. And yeah, so any improvements I have of the 62k there, and any improvements that you think I can make to this team, I might be getting upgraded Bellerin, but he's untradeable, so don't know if I'm going to do that. But pace attack with 96, 96, 97, good long shots from the wide midfield, not playing full attack it there. So any improvements that you think of, could you please leave down in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more SBC packs that I can give you tips on if you want to make profit, then please leave a like and subscribe for more content. But until next time, peace.